So we finally found some wild ayahuasca. We had to find a guide, but
amazing.